Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is Catherine, your host of Good Morning to the Leader in You. Well, today is March 2nd. We are in a brand new month, and I hope everyone has high expectations for yourself, for your goals, for your dreams, for your visions to manifest this month of March. Listen, this is the third month of the year. This is the last month of the first quarter. So how are you going to end the first quarter? Listen, I have high goals for this month. I'm literally starting a 21-day targeted focus. It's going to launch tomorrow for myself personally. If you want to go on this 21-day target focus for your dreams and your goals, send me an email, ct@catherinetrotter.com, and I will send you an email of how the whole 21 days is going to manifest leading all the way up to March 24th. I tell you, with this targeted focus approach for the next 21 days, not only will you see your dreams manifest, but it's also going to be a time for personal development to get centered, to get into alignment, and to learn how to train your mindset that no matter what happens to your left or to your right, no matter what happens around you, that it will not shake you, it will not throw you off track. But more importantly, it will help you and to propel you to the next level. That's what this 21-day refocus, that's what I'm calling the 21-day of refocus, right? Sometimes we have to enter into that space of our life, and it's absolutely fine, right? So join me on my journey. I would love you to be a part of it so we can connect and collaborate together. So, you know, I always have some type of theme, some type of topic every time I do my podcast show. But today is all just about refocus. It's literally all about refocus today. And before we launch our 21-day blitz starting on March 3rd, which is tomorrow. Listen, I just want to tell you, congratulations. You know why I'm saying congratulations? You made it through January. You made it through February. You know how you ended those 2 months of this year. And you know how you need to make a difference this month. And one of the best ways to do it is to have a targeted focus, targeted strategy. No matter, you know, what is happening around you, staying laser focused. You know, listen, ladies and gentlemen, entrepreneurs, leaders, this is the month that you have to attack it like never before. Okay, maybe January and February was your warm-up month. Okay, but this month you got to attack your goals like a bulldog. A bulldog trying to get a bone. A bulldog going after some meat. That's how you got to see things. And honestly, any distractions, anything that would honestly take you out your zone, take you off your focus, you're going to have to eradicate it the next 21 days. If you're going to be going on this 21-day journey, you're going to have to eradicate it from your space. You're just going to have to do that, because the next 21 days kicking off tomorrow is going to have a huge impact on how the rest of this year is going to go. Listen, I'm planning a retreat this summer. I'm planning a huge broadcast that's going to be on July 17th. There's so many things that I'm going to be doing. And the only way that can happen is if I eliminate distractions. The only way you're going to hit your goals is if you eliminate your distractions. So I want you to write down, what are your distractions? What are your distractions? What distracted you in the month of January and February that hindered you from reaching your goal? Write it down. And now I want you to write down your action steps on how the next 21 days, starting March 3rd, you're going to shift all of that. How are you going to shift it? What action steps are you going to implement to shift it? Because see, if we don't incorporate and implement a shift, a tactical approach on how we're going to shift, March isn't going to be any different. We'll just go through the same roller coaster ride the next 21 days, and it will be no different. I want us to be able to celebrate at the end of March because we went all in, both feet in, not 1 foot in and 1 foot out, kind of teeter-totter. Am I going to build this business? Am I not going to build this business? Am I going to go all in my leadership capacity, or am I still going to kind of lay back in the cut? This is not the month for that. I say good morning to the leader in you. I say good morning to the bulldog in you. I say good morning to you because you are the leader of your company. You are the leader of your organization. You are the leader within your family. You are the leader within your community. So say to yourself, good morning to the leader in you. Get in front of a mirror right now and say good morning to the leader in me. I need you to say that to yourself. Let's say it again. Good morning to the leader in me. Listen, you cannot allow this year to dictate to you what's going to happen. You need to dictate to this year what is going to happen. That's what you got to do. You got to dictate to this year what's going to happen and not the other way around. So what are you going to dictate to this year? Manifest. What are you going to manifest this year? On that same sheet of paper, I want you to write down 8 things you want to manifest this year. If it's more, it's great. If you don't have 8, fine, but write it down. I'm suggesting 8. 8 represents for me the number of new beginnings. So what new beginnings do you want to have in your life in 2021? We know the pandemic is still going on, but that does not have to stop you from building your business. It does not have to stop you from building your dreams. Listen, use virtual technology to make it happen. You know, is how they say it's more than one ways to skin a cat. It's more than one ways to build a business. You got to use your creativity, though. Pull out that leader that's on the inside of you that know how to problem solve, because leaders are problem solvers, right? When we get hit with a brick wall, when we get hit with a mountain, we figure out how to tear that mountain down. That's what leaders do, right? When it's a roadblock presented in front of us, do we say, oh man, it's a roadblock, I'm just gonna go ahead and turn around? Nah, we figure out how we gonna blast past that roadblock. That's what leaders do. So good morning to the leader in you. Good morning. Good morning. Yeah, that's right. Good morning to the leader in you that's been lying dormant in January and February. But this month of March, you about to come out like a lion or a lioness. And you about to attack this month like never before. Your health. Listen, if we leaders, we got to make sure our health, our bodies are up to par. Are we exercising? Are we eating the right things to keep our energy up? The next 21 days, I'm doing a whole new cleansing for my personal mindset, my body, everything, what I eat. Because I got to get ready. I got to get ready for what's about to come in the spring. I got to get ready for what's about to come this summer. I got to get ready for what's about to come fall 2021. I got to get ready for what's coming up in 2022. Are you getting ready? Are you getting ready for what's about to come? See, a lot of times we're not going to get what we're supposed to get because we're not in position. And it's not just that we just want to make all this money rain. We can't even handle it if we're not mentally prepared to handle the overflow of the money. So we got to be mentally prepared. We gotta make sure we got a budget. We gotta make sure we got a business plan. We gotta go back to the fundamentals. Do you have a business plan? If not, let's make that happen in this next 21 days. Do we know what our strategy is? Do we know what we're gonna do, right? Wishing and hoping is not a strategy. Wishing and hoping, again, is not a strategy. We must specifically know what it is we want to do to make it happen. At the end of the day, we are called to a greater purpose. We are called to greatness. And because we are called to greatness, that we must think of ourselves, not that we're above anybody, but the fact that we are greater beings to do great works, to do great things, to help the community get to another level. How many of us are in our communities and driving in the neighborhoods and we're like, dang, why does our neighborhood got to be like this? Dang, why do our neighborhood got to look like this? Why is all this crime like this? Why do we got children and high school, teenagers in high school graduating that don't know basic money management? Why is that? That means it's time for somebody to stand up and rise. Whatever it is you're passionate about, I'm personally, outside of my core business, I'm passionate about youth development. What are you passionate about? And then what are you going to do to shift it? Because you know what? The person we've been waiting on is you. Whatever that thing is that you've been so passionate about, like, you know what? I don't understand why it's like this. If you're that one and you've been saying that to yourself year after year, I don't understand why it's like this, that means the passion is on the inside of you. It's gnawing at you. That means you're the leader to make it happen. You're the leader to make it happen. So if you've been saying to yourself, why is it like this? The next 21 days starting tomorrow, work on a game plan to manifest it. Work on a game plan that's going to help shift some things. Work on that game plan. You are that one. I speak life to you, to your family, to your business, to your community, that the next 21 days is going to be a complete transformation. The next 21 days, after this 21 days, people, when they look at you, they're not going to be able to recognize you. They're going to be like, who are you? I see a shift in your life. Not that you think you better, but I see a shift that you're not allowing no chains to hold you down. That you're not allowing your mindset to hold you back. You're not allowing doubt to hold you back. You're not allowing fear to hold you back. The next 21 days, I want you to look at yourself every day in the mirror, and I need you to manifest, and I need you to speak out of your mouth what you want to see. Those 8 things that you want to manifest this year, I need you to speak it out of your mouth every single day in the morning. Make sure you got a workout regimen. Make sure you're eating the right things to keep your energy up. Make sure you read a book this month. A book that's going to feed your mind. Whatever your industry is, pick a book that's going to help educate you that even more in the industry that you want to build your business in. That's what we all got to do. I'm going to do it. You're going to do it. We may be in different industries. So you pick the book for your industry that's going to increase your knowledge base. And then also on that piece of paper, write down how much money you want to make this month of March. And how much money do you want to make by the end of this year? And then we're going to set a strategy together. Again, my email is ct@katherinetrotter.com. My website is www.katherinetrotter.com. Listen, I'm going to see everybody at the top. Don't let nothing stop you these next 21 days. Reach out to me. Let us connect. See you at the top.